Choose your own voice. And take a certain of your own, you can write that profile. And if you want the galaxy to also have certain dynamics, the possibility of certain galaxy, the possibility of 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 galaxy, the possib population of the parliament to work. Okay, it should be one of the main national, let's talk about a B national person, right? I'm talking. So now, fortunate, technical practice. You start with a national person, you generate an order matter, every order in the library, have a president, you get some distribution function, all that order matter, and there's just a distribution function, so you can do the library directly. And then there's a fine criteria. I want the master code to like this, I want like distribution of the people that they should or you can say, I don't want the master like this, population, you've got the size and the bottom out part of this, and then you have to treat them separately. And so we want to do the fraud and the and voting system that might be produced the master, because that's the only thing that and you can do the same thing for the master as well, if you like. Now, let me show you something that I really know that I hope you will do. You can make a fraud galaxy with a lot of different potential out of very, very different words. In fact, you can make a fraud galaxy with a lot of different potential out of two, three words. You can, on the one hand, make it a word of future time system. You have to do, you have to compose the words very clearly this way, at random, and put your distribution for the application for the words, you know, increasing that order of mercy, and you can make the galaxy entirely out of the order of mercy. Now, this galaxy would be very strange, because if you were to sit at any point in the galaxy, you'd see stars moving by tangentially in the tangential direction, you'd see a large velocity dispersion in the tangential direction, but you'd see more motion in your outer. Okay, you see, you'd be hot in two directions, and cold in one direction. But here's a galaxy, which is composed entirely circular order, that looks super good for the moon to the outer side. And so here's an observer sitting here, watching the stars go by, measuring the velocity dispersion in the direction, and the observer will measure very, very hot. And you'll see no motion at all in the radio direction. There's not even a certain sensor, we'll have two components, and I guess because we'll know some of the components will be, two of the components will be each circle squared over two, and one of the components will be zero, the other will come with the boxes will be each circle squared. On the other hand, you can make the galaxy entirely on radio orbits. Now, here, actually, that's these radio orbits. These orbits are very nearly radio, they're very flat orbits, they're not strictly radio. And in such a galaxy, if you have a galaxy like this, you would measure almost no velocities in the tangential direction, and a very, very large velocity in the radio direction. And you can take the position of orbits. Then you have two very, very different velocities for each sensor. I guess we know that the velocity for each sensor has two zero components, and the radio component will be circular squared.
Thank you.